finding the value of x we did, finding the value of angles, the exterior angles, the interior angles, which all angles they will give, which all angles they will mention, finding that all angles we studied, yes. And in the sixth mains, we saw first and second one. You all understood, I think. That will be the easier form. If they give the exterior angle, we have to first find out the exterior interior angle, and then we have to find out the value of x. Without finding the exterior interior, we can't find the value of x. Understood now? That will be linked together. They can't live without that. They can't live without this. Okay? They want togetherness. So we studied about that. The next remaining sums, we'll solve it today. Before we start the sums, we'll say the prayer and then we'll move on to the next one. All of you close your eyes. Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvignam Kurme Deva Sarva Kaleshu Sarvada. Okay, now we'll begin with the third problem. In the third problem, they given a the picture will be a little difficult. After seeing that picture, you think that it will be too difficult, but it will be the easier way of solving our problem. Okay, the picture is like this. The third one, the picture is like this. It is on the line. This is the line. You all, this is the line. We have a two equal angles here. Outer angles we have here 60 degree, 70 degree, and here we have a 60 degree, and this angle is 30 degree. I told you in the previous class only, when after seeing the picture, we have to name it first. Without naming, we can't solve it. So I'm giving the name to this picture. This is A, okay, this will be B, this will be E, this is X, this is C. They both are not together, sorry. It will be in a different way. It is like this. Okay. Now, here this angle is 70 degree, this angle is 60 degree. They given in your question only. We have to find out these two first. This is, I'm naming it as a X, this I'm naming it as a D, this is E, D, and this is Y. Okay, this is the straight line we have. On this, we have a quadrilateral angle. That is a quadrilateral angle. Here they are telling that they given an exterior angle. Two exterior angles they given. They given here 70 degree and here they given a 60 degree. But we don't have a interior angles. But we want interior angles to find out these two. We want these two angles. So what we have to do, in the previous example, we saw that first we find out the interior angle and after that we find out the value of x. We find out the value of x. So what we'll do, first I did the naming to all the sides. All the sides A, B, C, D, E, F, E, X and Y. This is the x and y. So I'm writing the angles now. Angle A is equal to how much angle A? 30 degree. Angle B is equal to angle E. These two angles, they not mentioned. They are mentioning as a X. And angle B, C, X. Angle B, C, X. These two are exterior angles. I am writing here exterior. These two are exterior angles. This is 70 degree. Okay. And E, D, Y. How much? 60 degree. These two are exterior angles. Exterior angles. These two are exterior angles. Now we'll find out the interior angles. These two interior and interior angles we will find out now. Okay. So XY is a line segment. XY is a line. First one, XY is a line. XY is a line. On this first one, we'll take this one BCX. Angle BCX plus angle 1. I'm writing it as a 1 and this one will be 2. For your understanding sake, we are doing like this. is equals to 180 degree. BCX, what is the value of angle of BCX? Angle of BCX is 70 degree. 70 degree plus angle 1 is equals to 180 degree. Now I am taking angle 1 out. Angle 1, 1 out, and this 70 I am taking this side. When the plus sign goes to that side, what it becomes? It becomes minus, the subtraction. So 180 degree minus 70 degree. How much we get? 180 minus 70 will be 110. Angle 1 is equals to 110. We got one angle. This side angle we got. Interior angle we got. The first interior angle I am writing here. First. Okay. The second interior angle we will find out now. Now same thing. XY is the line. Now we are taking EBY plus angle 2 is equals to 180 degree. Okay. EDY is 60 degree. 60 degree plus angle 2 is equals to 180 degree. I am taking 2 out. 180 minus 60 degree. I am taking 60 that side. The plus becomes what? Minus. The plus becomes what? Minus. So angle 2 is equals to 180 minus 60 will be how much? 120. So we got the second interior angle. We got second angle. Yes, we got first also. We got second interior angle also. Now we again sikta. Either angle sikta, either angle sikta. Now we have to find out the value of x. Now what we have to find out? Value of x. Okay, copy this one, children. After rubbing this one, we will solve the next part. Okay, I will rub this one. We calculated the interior angle of first one, interior angle of second one. After finding the interior angles, we will find the value of x. For finding the value of x, we have to take whole picture, the whole figure we have to take. Here, what all things we have? Here, A, B, C, D, E. Our polygon. The polygon. Polygon A, B, C, D, E. Our polygon is like this. 5 sides we have. Okay. How many sides we have? The number of sides are 5. Number of sides are 5. And we have to find the sum of triangle. Here we get 2 triangles. Okay. How many triangles? We get so many triangles in this. So we have to write the sum of triangle formula for this. Sum of triangle. The sum of triangle formula is n minus 2 into 180 degree, because we are, if this is standing on the line, that straight line is called as a 180 degree. The straight line will be always what? 180 degree. In this formula, we find the sum of the triangle. N is how much now? 5. 5 minus 2 into 180 degree. 5 minus 2 into 180 degree. 5 minus 2 will be how much, children? 3. 3 into 180. 3 into 180 will be 540. Calculate this. You will get 540 only. 540. We got what? We got the sum of triangle. We got what? We got sum of triangle. This sum of triangle, we apply it in the our polygon. We apply it in the polygon now. Angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D plus angle E. When we have a square, when we have a quadrilateral, we write 360 degree. But here we have a 5 sides. So the formula will be little changed. Here it will be is equals to 540. Is equals to 540. Now, angle A is how much? Angle A is 30 degree. 30 degree plus angle B is, angle B is, we don't know angle B, that will be x plus angle C is 110 plus angle D is x. D is also 120 plus angle E is x is equals to 540. Now, x plus x, how much? 2x. So, 2x plus 30 plus 110 plus 120 is equals to 540. Why I am writing 2x here? Because we have a 1x, 2x. The 1x plus 2x, that both we have to add, we get what? 2x. After doing this one, first we have to add these three numbers. 30 plus 110 plus 120. 30 plus 110 will be 140. 140 plus 120. How much? 260. Okay. 2x plus 260 degree is equals to 540 degree. Okay. Now, I am taking 2x out. 2x out. 540 minus 260. Now minus these two, what we get? We get 280. We get 280. 2x is equals to 280 degree. Now we get like this. So I am taking out and we do the division here. 280 divided by 2. See whether it will divide or not. It will divide easily. 2 ones are, 2 ones are, 2 fours are, 8. And 0 will be like this one. We got what? 140.